So it's built in, it's what we do, you know.
I think the sport of ultraing has definitely evolved. I didn't even know races existed any other place other than the United States. You know, it's kind of naive of me, but to be sitting, you know, in France, you know, with hundreds if not thousands of people doing the exact same thing now really blows my mind.